Hello, YouTubers. It's me, your old buddy Magnum again, over here at Magnum Videos. We're out in the garage with the Ford Escape, and for those of you who watched my previous video where we put the signage on the vehicle, you may remember that I said that there's one more part of this video that will be coming up soon, and this is it. And here's what I wanted to show you. For those of you who may not be familiar with QR codes, they are simply a graphic element that, when scanned, will take you to whatever website, YouTube channel, blog, or whatever is associated with that graphic element. And it's very simple to do. It's very simple to create. If you want a QR code that links to your website, your blog, your YouTube channel, just Google QR code creator and you'll get several hits. Just click on one. When you get to the page, you will need to type in the web address of the URL that you want that graphic to link to. Okay? It will create it for you. You can copy it, and then you can use that and print it on any material that you want that code printed on. Now, in order to read the code, you need a QR reader. So, again, very simple, free, very easy. Just, if you have a smartphone, go to your app store and search for QR code reader. You'll get several hits on that as well. Just pick a free one, hit the install button, and you're all set. All right, we are going to test this image and see if it actually links to my Magnum Videos YouTube channel, which is what I indicated when I created the graphic. So let's take our phone up here, and we will do a scan. There we go. Can you see this? Let me get this in the frame here so you can see it. There it is, Magnum Videos. And we'll just hit on one of those videos there and see what happens. There it is. That's the opening. Okay, it's all there. The whole shooting match. All right, let's stop that. All right, so that's the way it works. And actually, I'm very happy that it came out the way it did. One other thing I need to mention. Since I was going on a dark vehicle, I needed to invert the image so that everything you see here that is yellow was originally black on my art file. And everything that looks black now was on a white background. So fortunately, the QR code reader will read the image whether it's inverted or in the original form. It can either be a positive or a negative form. So, since I was going on a black vehicle, I thought I need a light image so it'll show up. So, I inverted it, had it printed, and it actually works just fine. So, that's it for now. If you have any questions about QR codes, QR code readers, etc., be sure and send me a message. I'll be more than happy to answer any questions. I'd appreciate any comments you might want to leave. And the reason that I thought this was a good idea was because when I am out and I happen to see a really cool car and I want to videotape it or do an interview with the owner, I think this might give me a little more credibility if they say, hey, I don't know anything about your YouTube channel. Well, I can just scan the image and it'll take them right to it, and they can look at it, see that I'm, you know, credible, and watch a video to get an example. And just, I thought it would be a better option than just going up there and, you know, not having anything to show. So that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed this. Leave a comment. Send me any questions that you might have. And until I speak with you again, and even after that, you stay focused.